food vlog, and this month episode is all about the Cretan food. We're gonna head on to seafoods and some of the local delicacy here in Crete, Chania, Greece. So a lot of restaurants we did try on too. I will link below every restaurant we eat, what food that we had ordered, and the taste of their specialty as a Cretan people. And actually the standards of cooking here is quite simple. They normally got their own herbs, preferably their own harvest here in this island. Even the lamb, the beef, the pork, or mostly all the seafood is technically really fresh. With today's catch, straight to the kitchen, and that's what they put in their plates for us to order. And we're gonna try my favorite today, the grilled octopus. Well, we're gonna do it on tomatoes or we're gonna do it here in tomatoes restaurant, and then we're gonna try grilled octopus plates. It means a lot of combination of not just grilled octopus, you probably have a calamari on it, probably have potatoes. Bear in mind, these are all fresh ingredients, all from that farmers and to this restaurant. And make sure to see the view. It's the Venetian harbor in front of me. Around 7,000 years ago, this one sort of existed.
The Cretan way of cooking here is from the boat. They catch this seafood, all the fish and everything, and it goes straight to the kitchen of the restaurant. So imagine the freshness and the sweetness of the fish from the sea straight to the kitchen. So we're gonna try that one as well, and let's see how good they are in this kind of food.
This is starving. Mussel, fresh mussels.
From the when sea. You do your fish, it's better to have a lemon on the side. It will make everything seafood. It's like there's a little bite. You know, the acidity of lemon will go into the fish. But you could always determine how fresh is the fish. Like this one. This place, the calamari is quite fresh. So definitely we're gonna use our fingers on this. Remember, every time I like the food, I always use my fingers.
And the grilled octopus. This is the Ampora restaurant grilled octopus. This is now my top of the line favorite food ever in Greece.
This one, salt grilled. So I got saltfish, I got octopus, I got calamari, vegetables, some potatoes. Perfect meal.
And this is the Cretan salad. I don't know how to finish all of this. But it's huge. Perfect.
So for tonight's dinner, we're having the Celtic Greek salad. And look at the size of the cheese. calamari.
So we're gonna start with our salad.
I'm enjoying it. It's actually fresh. When you taste the mussels, you could actually taste the sea. You know, it's a different seaweed and everything. Local lemon pie and raki drink is a custom and traditional here in Hania.
For tonight, we are here in Tabern, Thanasis. It's in Stavros area, and we are gonna try the fresh grilled fish on a platter. We're also gonna try their local white wine. This is half a kilo, and it costs only for €4.50 for half a kilo of white wine made local.
Oh, they're right. The grilled octopus is a bit bouncy, chewy, but it's crispier.
This is grilled sea.
The best thing about the food in here in Greece is that they serve the meals really large amount. Normally in England we only get a half of it, but this is a proper serving, which is probably good for two people. I mean, look at this. And the smell. They put a mint when they cook. Greek islands is when you order some meals
for every restaurant you've been through, is they take time.
They enjoy their food so much
that it will take time for Cretan people to eat them, and then afterwards it will take time. Just enjoy the view and enjoy the ambience of the place, and it will take time for them to give you the bill, and then at the end they will give you some free desserts. Only a special order desserts here that you need to pay, and they also gonna give you some bottle of arakia or something like that. It's a Cretan alcohol. It's not ouzo. Ouzo is in Greece, but this is Cretan Cretan alcohol. It's very strong, and we've tried it a lot of times since we've been here. So this is the way of life here in Crete, and the people here just enjoy life, enjoy their food, and then enjoy their alcohol.
So now we're gonna devour this gyros. We're gonna eat in a restaurant called Seaside Cedar View Friends.
this part of Hania, as you can see, a lot of restaurants lining about. So there's only one thing that you need to spot. When you're looking for a bunch of restaurants lining all over, first you see where the locals eat. And if you see the restaurant is quite full, loads of people eating, it means the restaurant is cooking a good meal. And as this restaurant is full enough with a lot of people eating, it means they have a good meal. So for tonight, I think we're gonna try my favorite again.
Remezzo. We are now in Remezzo and we're gonna try the souvlaki. So we're gonna try it.
It's delicious. Yes. It's looking good.
Perfect. As much as I love to talk about the grilled octopus recipe, but this one is so tender and it tastes so good, which is a joy to eat. Also very important here in Crete, particularly here in Hania, when you say can I have some grilled octopus, it means you order grilled octopus. They're gonna serve you a grilled octopus. But I have a discussion with a fellow English person last night. So when you order, you have to order the platter like the grilled octopus plus vegetables, plus tomatoes, plus pita bread, plus it's like the whole in one plate. Because when you order something, but it's the same price. So when you order something individual, you still got that
man,
price.
Welcome to Ketush and welcome Hania.
Hania!
Yeah, ma.
This is a great bread. Like a gourmet. And this is an olive.
Olive pepper.
Olive paste, which is good for the bread. This is a Greek style of meal. Good.
Fantastic dinner by the sea. As you can see, all the boats, the yacht, the little boats, the fishing boats, everything. And I have to finish my octopus because this food is amazing. This is one of my favorite. I have to finish that. It's crispy, it's delicious, it's fresh. From the sea, go to the kitchen. From here in Crete, islands of Greece. Share that love.
So every meal on a Greek restaurant, here in Crete, they have to serve you some sweets or desserts. Now we're gonna try the pork gyros as well. Gyros is known for the authentic Greek food. The original is in Thessaloniki, but I was told that the gyros here in Crete, they have their own quality, so we're gonna check it. We're probably gonna bring that one in our house because the grilled octopus is already massive meals, so we probably he probably full for it.
Devoured the mussels. There's the ingredients that I can't identify, which is really I cannot put my finger what they use, and then I have to ask the chef that what's going on with the mussels. The main ingredients they put is mint and ouzo. Ouzo is alcohol made by Greek people, and the soup of this one is really tasty.
I have to capture all the local stuff.
So this is now part of my food blog, because this is an Italian ice cream gelato, but still this is my favorite. So whenever I'm like in Madrid, in Barcelona, and wherever it is has a gelato ice cream, even in England, even in London, even in Liverpool, as long as gelato, it means Italian ice cream. So we're having it.
Conclusion to our food vlog this month of October, and we say a lot of restaurants. I will link down below which restaurant we went to here in Crete, Chania, Greece. So we're gonna try the local lemon pie first. Smells nice. One thing here in Greek islands, everything tastes good because they use a lot of local ingredients and they are all fresh. Like this pie here, they only made this early morning and they serve it at night.
Now we are back here in Ampora restaurant. It's the authentic Cretan restaurant here in Chania. So we're gonna try grilled octopus again, because they are my favorite of all food.
This is actually a pork souvlaki, and forgive me, I'm gonna use my fingers.
Cretan salad with boiled potato, boiled egg, and this can only be found in Crete. It's with citra cream cheese. They put olive oil, parsley, and red onions. I think they're gonna put some lemon on it. But the meat itself for the octopus is quite nice. Please subscribe, comment on my channel, and like. Until the next vlog, share the love.
Alright, for today's episode, and we just finished our dinner. It was a lovely dinner.
Wow. Venetian Harbor, Chania, Crete Island.
And please subscribe, like, and comment. Enjoy Crete Islands in Greece.
Every meal, Greek serves you some desserts like this.
It's really tasty though. But
what amazed me is this little thing. This one called raki. Raki is original here in Crete. So this shot is much, much stronger than ouzo. See that bottle? I have one bottle of this, but it's ouzo. And you can really smell how strong this is. But we still have one shot though, it doesn't matter. Cheese to Crete.
This is probably one of the strongest. It's called araki. Oh my god, this one's gonna kill you. Hopefully not. Oh,
from Crete to England, this is called araki shots. Very strong kind of alcohol made here in Crete. So Cretan people use this one to heat up their body.
This is a nice travel,
perfect for 1 week.